welcome you all to this glorious, wonderful program. Today is day one. Let us bow down our head for prayer. Eternal Rock of Ages will bless you, a covenant-keeping God. There is no one like our Father. We want to appreciate you for the grace you gave to every one of us to witness today, first day of July 2021. Father, take up preeminence in the mighty name of Jesus. We are going to this wonderful prayer. Lord Jesus, go with us in the mighty name of Jesus. All viewers, home and abroad, and those who are under the sound of my voice, today you are relieved from your body in the mighty name of Jesus. Grace of God will rest upon your life. Receive it by fire, by force. So shall it be. In Jesus' precious name we have prayed. Amen. What did God have for you today? Day one, He said, I shall carry and deliver well. Say it wherever you are. Say, you shall carry and deliver well. That means you carry glorious thing. You carry greatness thing in you. You will deliver well in Jesus' name. Devil will not cut short your life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Where did we see that in the Bible? We see that in the scriptures. In book of Isaiah chapter 66 verse 9. Look at what is there. It says, shall I bring to the birth and not cause to bring forth? Say the Lord. Shall I cause to bring forth and shut the womb? Say the Lord. Amen. Amen. Then in the book of Jeremiah chapter 39 verse 17. Look at what the word say there. Book of Jeremiah 39 verse 17. It says something there. It says, but I will deliver thee in that day, say the Lord. Today God will deliver you. He will deliver your generation. He will deliver your children. He will deliver your father. He will deliver you from that oppression of the devil where you found yourself. My God will deliver you. God of our fathers will deliver you. Amen. Say, I will deliver thee in that day, says the Lord. Then now say, and thou shalt not be given unto the hand of the men of whom thou art afraid. That means your enemy will not laugh at you. You will not be in the hand of your enemy. Your enemy will not catch you. My God will take you to a better place in life. Today is the first day. The Lord says, I should tell you that your vision shall not be aborted today in the mighty name of Jesus. Your dream shall be known all over the world. That great thing that God has given you, you will use it all over the world. You are not to be on the floor for devil in the name of Jesus Christ. Look at what he said in book of Psalm 48. Psalm 48 verse 6:14. Praise the Lord. Praise the mighty Jesus. Please, friends, let's quickly look at that place. It's a very powerful word to you. Praise the Lord. Psalm 48 verse 6:14. For this God is our God forever and ever. He will be our guide, even our death. So God has promised that you will carry and deliver well. I don't know what you carry. Did you carry glorious? Did you carry glory? Did you carry any greatness? Did God send you message? Your vision is big. Do you have a bigger dream? And devil is telling you that you can't go far. I am telling you, the Lord says, I should tell you, you will carry that assignment and you will deliver well. You have a divine assignment. Devil cannot stop you. Witches cannot stop you. Wizard cannot stop you. Take this advantage. Today, day one, you will carry and deliver well. You will carry and succeed in life in the name of Jesus. You are unstoppable. You are unstoppable. Always read the scriptures. Always be in the presence of God. Make sure, hold on to your vision. Whatever the prophet or prophetess or any of your father and the Lord have given you this, that they have prophesied to your life, don't throw it away. Pray very well. Pray very well. God answer prayer. God still answer prayer. He will not disappoint you. He will not deny you. You will move from grace to grace, from glory to glory. Anyone assigned to kill you will die on your behalf in the name of Jesus. Today is day one. The light of God will carry you. He will take you from where you are and catapult you to where you belong in the name of Jesus Christ. Devil cannot stop you. Witches cannot stop you. It is because of you. It is because of you. It is because of you. Jesus came to this wicked world. Manifestation of the sons of God. It will affect your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Every door you will knock shall be open for you in the name of Jesus Christ. You will never be put to down. You will not be put to shame. They will not put your business down in the name of Jesus Christ. Everything you have lost, there shall be total recovery in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So fear not. Stand on the Lord. The Lord have said the word to your life that you shall carry that vision and you will end it well. You will not die. They will not cut short your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Remain in the Lord. Power of but the grace and the power of God that now all our fathers will rest upon your life. Jesus, the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. He will keep you. He will teach you. He will help you in every area of your life in the name of Jesus Christ. This word come to the throne of grace. He said, you shall deliver. You shall carry and deliver well. He is the one that will carry that load for you. You can't do it alone. You are sick today. God will flush it out of your system in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, maybe you are barren. There's nobody in a barren. Nobody carry that barrenness over in the scriptures except Micah. Praise the Lord. So God said, I shall deliver. You shall carry and deliver it well. That means nothing can stop you. It can't stop your vision. It can't stop you not to become a multi-billionaire. It can't stop you not to cross every boundary or every limitation of life in the name of Jesus Christ. So shall it be. You are the head. You are not the tail. Remember to remain in the Lord. Remember to move faster than your friend, than your enemy. Don't let devil, don't let them stop you. Don't let witches, don't let them stop you. Don't let wizard, don't let them stop you. So shall it be. I pray for you in the name above every other name. For someone looking at God in my life there, I pray you are the head. You shall not be the tail. In the name of Jesus, you are the head. You shall not be the tail. In the name of Jesus, in this covenant month practice that the Lord have been helping us since last year, we have been on it 40 days. After 40 days, the fame of Jesus Christ was known all over the world. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, anything that is holding you for ransom today will dry by fire. It will dry by fire. See, we dry by fire. You are moving forward. You are going forward. You are going forward. Forward ever. Backward never. The God of our fathers will assist you. He will take you from where you are and take you above all your peers in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not die. You will see your glory. You will see your children. So shall it be. You cannot die in that problem. You will not die in that problem. The spirit of death will come out of your way in the name of Jesus. Someone hearing under the sound of my voice here, I prophesy to your life. Now you are breaking barrier. You are breaking barrier. No more limitation in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Any power that signs to assault you will crush by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be. Receive power to be above only. You shall not be found on the floor anymore. So shall it be. This day one, road open for you. He open for you because you believe in the word of his prophet. You believe on the word of God and you have been established. You believe in his prophet and you shall prosper in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. It shall be your portion in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. So shall it be. No more failure in your way. You shall not fail. You shall not fail. So shall it be. I pray for you in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' precious mighty name we have prayed. See you.